Thank you. What a beautiful sound you have.
Beautiful, thank you. This was House of the King, our very first hit single in Holland and in the Flemish part of Belgium, I think. Not in England. Not in other parts of the world, but it was our very first hit, and we could stand on a 20 centimeter higher level than the public. And we had two lights, one light there and one light there. And it was the start of a so-called career. And before that we played this song called Focus One. That was the very first song ever written for this ensemble. We'd like to play now something more serious. It's a piece, you could say a piece, yeah. It's a piece consisting of different styles, different moods, and different emotions, you could say. And it goes under the umbrella of eruption.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, Van der Linden on drums. Yeah.
And the bass is Udo Bonnike. Udo. And Menno Fogels, the guitarist. Strange when a rock band, which we are, plays a tango. Tango has nothing to do with rock and roll. But we do, and we have a piece called Le Tango. And it's written in the moment that Mr. Rubinstein, you know, famous pianist, was asked by Francois Reichenbach, what's the most beautiful piece you've ever heard or played, and then you expect something totally irrational and too difficult to understand, but he said it was an old tango sung by my second mother, my nanny, was a Jewish Hungarian old girl, and when he was a baby she was doing this with him, singing this tango. And then he was playing it on the piano with one finger, and I was not that much impressed. But I tried to compose something that same night, same evening and night, and here's the result. I rebaptized it into Le Tango, hoping that a French film director will choose it as a leitmotif for his coming film. Till now it did not happen, so you could speak about music for an unmade movie, Le Tango.
Thank you.
has to do with you. It's called All Hands on Deck.
Thank you.
your cooperation and your enthusiasm. We're also so glad that we have our old friend with us here, and again, coming all the way from Glasgow, Jim. Hi, Jim. We'd like to now come back to our loss, the loss of Bert Ruiter, who was the ex-bass player in Focus. He died 13 months ago, and that was a shock for all of us. And we'd like to have a little song specially dedicated to him. It's called For Bert.
Thank you.
travel, you also get in Strasbourg in France, and there you find this very long tower of this beautiful cathedral, but it's not the tower, it's the sound of the bells. They are amazing, beautiful. It's just incredible, really incredible. You cannot describe it. So we do a music piece about it. It's called La Cathédrale de Strasbourg. It has a little French lyric, but it's no problem for you. So we do La Cathédrale de Strasbourg, and it's coming from an album called Hamburg Concerto.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. In that same street where you see this totally immense high cathedral with this beautiful sound of bells, there are three boys that don't like all this humbug around this cathedral. They are anti-Catholic, they are anti-clerical, they are anti-spiritual, they are anti-anything. And we have a special song for them called Harum Scarum. One, two, one, two, three. We'll be right back.
Thank you. En dan de drums, Pierre van der Limburg.
Thank you. Thank you.
Gentlemen, we'd like to say one little thing to you, one sentence, and it's only the four here on stage, and Mr. Geraldo, the beautiful soundman, he's also beautiful, but he makes beautiful soundmen, and also Barrick, our master merchandiser. We have a feeling, and we'd like to utter that to you, to make that visible by saying that we feel here at this place